This NGO is actually founded to doing some green initiative. Like in Malaysia alone, is 15,000 tons of food waste being produced. The role of the black sugar supply is just like an eco-warrior. Yeah. They actually can convert the food waste, solve the food waste issue.
During MCO, we did encounter that some of the farmers, they have a problem in marketing their produce. We are helping them to buy their produce and then we sell it to the other big companies.